proudly launches an online news channel named Vriksha Militam, which is planned and executed by the Vrikshas. This channel is scheduled to be broadcasted every Saturday evening at 6 p.m. on Vriksha YouTube channel and Vriksha Facebook page. Follow us to keep yourself updated with up-to-date news about the school and the surroundings. Let us all support the good start with a warm heart. Headlines: Our Vriksha Juniors celebrated Grandparents' Day. A carnival in the name of Kalanjiyam was held in our school to benefit the people who were fighting cancer. Our school students were selected for national level cricket tournament. News in detail. On 21st February 2014, Grandparents' Day was celebrated in a grand manner by the kindergarten students and staff of our school along with the grandparents of the Vriksha Juniors. Though the grandparents were old by their age, they still proved that they were young in their heart, which was evidenced by their participation in various games and dances. On Sunday, 2nd March 2014, a carnival in the name of Kalanjiyam was held under a single roof to benefit the people of Adyar Cancer Institute by our school being an initiative. People with angelic heart came forward to support us by being in a part of various fun games and stage activities. The event was a great success by the support of the public. On to sports. Vrikshas participated in district level cricket tournament conducted by Tennis Ball Cricket Association in Pulampatti on 2nd February 2014. In that, two of our Vrikshas got selected for state level cricket tournament to represent Namakkal district held at Thiruvannamalai on 22nd and 23rd February 2014. In that, Vrikshas Yes Nehrath of Grade 6 got selected for national level cricket tournament to represent Tamil Nadu, which is to be held at Jammu. Thank you. Until next week, this is Vrikshas Shrutika signing off from Vriksha Village.